Volleyball, it's just two on the court, so you know they really have to be involved in kind of every play, whereas compared to an indoor team, you know, there's six people on the court, so they can be a little bit more hesitant or shy about going for the ball, and that's what I like about the kids starting really young, is that they have an opportunity to kind of be engaged and be involved in every single play.
I think it's super important for the kids at this age to be exposed for movements on the beach and beach volleyball specifically, because the effects of that kind of go far beyond just beach volleyball, and it really works with their overall athletic development. So we're making them learn how to move properly, and then we introduce the balls, because once they learn how to move properly and then execute skills, those skills will be ingrained in them and it'll just be with them for further on. So we have them all working together on good footwork and then also executing volleyball skills.
I think it just teaches them the movement skills. It's, you know, it's a little bit more softer landing in the sand. So, you know, it's fun for kids to be diving and moving and chasing after balls without, you know, wanting to hurt themselves. And I think that beach really just teaches that element of teamwork and working together with one person.
I think it's important for them to start doing some sand training so young, because it kind of forces them to learn good movement patterns without them really consciously thinking about it. They can have fun while learning good functional movement patterns.